see Rosario wearing some nail polish.
That ball hit hard, right field. Back goes Cuddyer and makes the catch. They just didn't move those fences far enough into the field as Jerko flirts with a home run, but Cuddyer enough room to make the catch.
Oh, he hit it well. Just got under it just a little bit too much. It sounded good off the bat. Cuddyer feeling for the wall, had plenty of room. And a little give on that auxiliary scoreboard helps as well. It's got that.